졸로톤을 차 있는 버스 카페로 왔어요. 여기는 이제 버스를 오래된 버스를 개조해서 카페로 만든 곳인데 제가 4년 전에 여기 우연히 왔다가 너무 좋아서 다시 꼭 오고 싶었거든요. 아니 옆에서 방해해요. 멋지게.
So, do something. Do something. No, I mean roll the wheel or something.
I cannot, because maybe what if it's working? What if it's working? What if I press this on it? What if it goes straight up?
I'm pretty sure it actually works.
That's why I don't want to try. So I don't wanna.
Did you ask anybody permission to actually sit there?
You asked for me, right?
I did not.
I saw you talking to the.
Well, she did not hear me.
Look outside and try to guess what it is.
Petrushka.
Yes.
See?
just look how
good
tiny
guess.
It is. Look how tiny it is.
So cute.
You know what this is?
One second, I'm really being careful walking around. I don't know. I think I know. Spring onions.
Yes, spring onions.
Good guess, yeah?
But I can actually be wrong because now I can see. Look. So I think this is onion.
Uh-huh.
But this, I think, might be actually the young garlic.
Okay.
This one. And. Those are raspberry bushes.
Doesn't really smell.
I'm pretending. You fail it.
Yeah. So just pinch one of those for you. So when I was a small boy, when I was in my grandmom's place, I used to kind of we didn't have a like shower thing or something, so I was bathing
mm-hmm.
in kind of metal bath
mm-hmm.
and hot water, and then I put this herb inside.
And it makes smell change.
Yes. And 90% of the people hate the smell.
Okay, let me smell
it. Love it from
let me smell it. I might hate it. Ah. No.
So maybe I'm crazy about the smell.
No.
Kind of interesting taste.
Uh-huh. Kalina.
But not just by itself, yeah, so you should know how to cook it.
Okay. Can you make compote out of this?
Yeah, you can add together with other fruit and it's gonna taste good.
Kalina?
But not really good by itself. Remember
why does it taste like
medicine?
No, it tastes like fermented bean. Like miso,
that's
know, like doenjang.
Well, it's a good comparison.
Или сахаром пересипана, коли вона сок кусить. О, тоді вона. Вон там трьохлітровка в холодильнику стоїть.
Попробуємо, да, попробуємо.
지금 세리가 자기가 어렸을 때 여기 시골에 자주 와서 자기가 항상 지냈던 방을 보여주겠다 하는데 굉장히 지금 무섭습니다. 이거 올라가야 될지 말아야 될지 고민이 되는데요. 결국 올라왔어요. 정말 가까스로 올라왔습니다. 여기래요, 바로. 세리가 어린 시절 잤던 곳이. 저는 자라면서 아무도 친척 중에 시골이 없었기 때문에 이런 데로 와본 적이 없어서 너무 충격적이에요.
So when I woke up, I saw the mouse. It was just facing me, eye to eye. The mouse kept looking at me, and I kept looking at mouse. And I did.
You had an eye contact with mouse.
So we kept watching each other for like 2 seconds, and then I was like, well, it doesn't mean any bad to me, so why should it mean any bad to the mouse? And I just went down to bed. I kept sleeping, and it's just moving next to me somewhere.
So that's where you had us. 이런 데를 침대 삼아 자실 수 있는 그런 분 있나요? 여기 한 분 있습니다. 이름이 바로 디세종.
시골 남자.
시골 남자.
시골 남자. 잠깐만.
Okay. Will you hold my hands for me this time as well? Go. 잘했어요. 아호! 시골 남자. 서프라이즈. 오, 쉣. 어머, 여기 이거 지금 우리 뭐 하는 거예요 여기? 장님들 죄송해요. 지금 몰랐어요. 여기 계신지 모르고 들어온 건데. 세리가 보여준다고 해서 문을 열었는데, 어머. 싫어.
That's a rooster.
싫어, 싫어. 싫어, 싫어. 어머. 가자, 나가자, 나가. Let's go, let's go.
Let's go. Is
she? Are they coming out strong?
Sticking out there. She's very sensitive.
Hey, stop it. This is not funny.
This is a free range, Chuck.
This is not free range.
It's free range.
This is cage.
No, it's free range.
Chicken.
So,
you have so much territory here.
They have. You saw that house.
Yeah.
That's number one. Да, я и показал кое. So that's their territory number one. And then this is the bridge.
Ah.
So it's all belongs to them. And then here is their house number two.
Ah, so they actually could just
look how much space they have.
Can't focus. Oh, yeah, can focus. 이거 다리도 할아버지께서 직접 만드신 건데 아까 그 닭들이 있던 닭장 있죠? 거기서 닭들이 나올 수 있어요. 그래서 이렇게 쭉 다리 따라 내려가면은 저쪽에 있는 또 다른 닭장 그 우리 닭장이랑 이어지고요. 할아버지 여기 문을 열면 닭들이 쫙 나와서 여기서 막 돌아다니는 거예요. 진짜 free range 치킨. 그 닭들이 나온 달걀들이에요. 이런 거 처음 봤어. 와, 제대로 된 시골 와보네요. 아, 이제 우크라이나 시골에서만 맛볼 수 있는 우크라이나 전통 술인 사마곤이라는 술입니다. 아, 자, 이거 먹으면 한 번에 볼까요? 지금 할아버지께서 직접 도수를 확인하시고 계세요.
60.
60. 못 마실 것 같은데.